1 million tests presents a new personality test quiz. How emotional are you? There are 10 questions. Pick one answer and count your stars to see your result. Click the bell to stay tuned. Enjoy. Question 1. Do you cry at movies? Sometimes. No, all the time. Question 2. Do you feel helpless? Yes, most of the time. You have your moments, rarely. Question 3. Do you think a lot about what stresses you out? Not really. Yes, depends. Question 4. Do you fall asleep easily? Depends. Mostly yes, no. Question 5. Do you spend days thinking about a situation? Yes, it happens pretty often. Depends. No way. Question 6. Do you suffer because of small things? Not really. Yes. Sometimes yes. Question 7. Do you dream of an ideal world? Sometimes. No, it's impossible. Yes. Question 8. Do you open your heart easily? Most of the time, yes. Depends. Not at all. Question 9. What is causing you sadness? People's malice, suffering people or animals, lack of love. Question 10. How sensitive are you on a scale from 1 to 10? 6 to 7. 3 to 4, 9 to 10. Like and share my test. Let me know your result. I will heart your comment. From 10 to 14 stars. You are not an emotional person at all. You manage to desensitize yourself so that you are no longer affected. It's your little protection. From 15 to 19 stars. You are a below average emotional person. You don't really think much about things because it's not worth it. Everything passes and you know that. From 20 to 25 stars. You are an average emotional person. You find your balance easily and that is a good thing. being well is the most important thing. From 26 to 30 stars. You are a very emotional person. You consume yourself a lot for many things. You have a good heart, but you need to set healthy boundaries. One Million Tests thanks you for your support. Here are two personality quizzes to watch next.